When you're a musician and you tour and you talk to journalists or anyone really, anyone who's, you know, in the press or whatever, they're always asking you about your influences. And it starts to sound like a really stupid question because you start repeating yourself and you know, you've got your whole catalog of the stuff you listened to when you were little and the stuff you listened to when you were a teenager. And, you know, I've sort of got like, I hadn't thought about it a whole lot before, but you're forced to sort of create this, like, you know, tree of rock that you think has brought you to where you are. And, you know, and sometimes people will dig a little deeper and, you'll wind up talking about your mother or your family or a friend or books and things that have influenced you, films or whatever. And sometimes you realize there's a gaping hole, something that you totally forgot about. That happened to me in my mid-20s, where I realized I had just been embarrassed my whole life, my whole life about being a Thompson Twins fan. And then one day it just dawned on me. I was like, holy shit, actually I did spend 2 years mostly just listening to those records. Probably I should talk about it. But anyway, one day, fairly recently, a couple months ago, I discovered one of those gaping holes. So I decided to write a song about it.